Alright, we're back. Just keep waiting for this thing to pull you up. Don't let it get squish you in those spikes. Yeah, it keeps pulling you to the right side. Don't worry about it. And it's going to keep going higher and higher. Stay on the right side, I'd recommend. Because the boss is going to drop down right in the center. Okay, you can hit him when he spins up like that. Be careful when you jump in the center. He'll shoot flames up. One, two, three. Hit him every time he comes up. Tails got a hit on him. That was nice. Thank you, Tails. Whoa. Look out. Come on. Start spinning. There we go. One more. Yeah. Thanks, Tails. That's it. Let's chase after him. Even though you won't catch him. Ah, screen doesn't move any further. We're done with Act 2. Now I believe the next one is Sandopolis Zone. Boom! Ah, falling again. And we're stuck in the sand, so jump out. Go! Jump, 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 jump. When you're stuck in those sand waterfalls, just keep jumping. Push this block. You can let it ride across those little nubs, but I'm not patient enough to wait for that. Oh, I want to go up there. Oh, screw it. Go right. You don't have to grab onto those things. Just keep going, keep dropping down. Quicksand's nothing to be afraid of. It's even slower than that of Marble Hill Zones. Jump over it if you want. Whoa! Dang scorpion. And over here, and up. Jump, 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 jump. Oh! Those are probably my least favorite enemies in this level. I want a ring. Please give me a ring. Give me a ring. I'm scared. I'm scared. Actually, I can just let myself sink through here, can't I? Yeah, I can. Okay. That's a neat little place. Can go through here. Keep going, keep going. Yeah, I didn't want to risk myself on those spikes over there. Or up there, I should say. Up here. Use little platforms. Woo! Yeah, those are neat, or are very cool double loops. I don't know why, I just like them. Screw that thing, because I hate them, and they're slow. Up, 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 up. Okay, drop down here. Whoa. Aha. Dang scorpions. And let yourself move with the sand. Wait till you get to the end just to make sure you're safe and jump down. I guess you could jump down a little sooner, but that's okay. And... whoa! I don't like those scorpions. They make me poop myself. I kid. And go. One, two, up. Hit the spring and then go right. And you're gonna move another moving platform. Go right again. Jump down. Wait for this thing. And we are at the boss. Now Pyramid's gonna come out of the sand. This is probably the easiest boss in the entire game of Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Just watch this. It's pathetic. It's gonna come out this door, stand next to it, and then it'll form itself. Yeah, it looks pretty vicious, doesn't it? Well, it is indeed invincible. So, what do you gotta do to defeat it, then? Can't jump on it. Just keep leading it over to the left, just like I'm doing. See this quicksand? Yeah, if you keep leading him off to the left like this, he'll eventually jump in it on his own and kill himself. What a stupid boss. And one more. Oh, nope. One more should do it. Woo! That's it. I'm gonna wait for the signpost. I'll just knock it into the quicksand because I feel like it. Woo! And it won't go. Oh, it just glitched the signpost. Look at that. I don't remember that. There's like no bottom part of the sign. And now we're going into the temple itself, the pyramid. So I'll see you in the next part.